Next time on the National Parks, during a depression and a war, the parks bring jobs and peace. A young biologist revolutionizes the park's wildlife policies.
George Melendez Wright was a savior of wildlife.
And in Wyoming, battle lines are drawn along the front of the Tetons.
The ranchers were totally opposed.
As the National Parks continues.